Well, good evening, everybody. Y'all looking real good out there. Y'all, hey, did anybody come in any rain this evening out there? Looks like it's going to try it, don't it? I'll tell you what, it's been trying ever since we got here this afternoon. But we're here, you're here, and we're so thankful that you are here. And we're looking forward to a great, great, great evening with you. And thank you for taking time out of your busy schedule and coming out here and being part of our show this afternoon. Be sure and keep a check up on our website at GillisFamilyOpry.com and see who's going to be on our show. And Dwayne Langston is back in the house tonight. And all those people have been hollering for Danny Howell. He's back in the house tonight. So I'll tell you what, we got a great show lined up for you. And be sure and keep a check now on our website. We got some things that we will have to be announcing later on that I don't know the time and the date on them yet, but we got some things that going to have to take place pretty quick. But anyway, we'll be hearing about that. But next month, the 14th of next month, be sure and put this on your calendar. Tell all your friends and neighbors that Lisa Lane will be here on stage again. If you missed her last time, you do not want to miss her this time. And I believe she was considered by the Klein Foundation to be one of the two best Patsy Klein tribute artists that there is out there right now. So we're so glad that she's going to be back on stage. And the following day after that, that's on Friday night, February the 14th, the following day, the 15th, is going to be our steel guitar show. So if you like steel guitars, we've got one right up here on stage, one of the best you'll hear tonight. If you like steel guitars, then you be sure and tell your friends and neighbors and come on out on February the 15th. We'll have a bunch of these things going on. Plus, we'll have a bunch of great artists up here singing also. So we got a lot of good things coming down the pike. And thank the Lord for you being here. And we look forward to having y'all every time when these doors open. And want to especially thank every one of y'all that they some here that every time these doors open, they're in here. And we thank you for that. Thank you so much. And anyway, without anything else to say or do, we're going to turn these guys loose, let them see what they got in store for you tonight. And I know you're going to enjoy yourself. So right now, to get us kicked off real good, why don't you just put your hand together for Mr. Artie Rodriguez. Would you do that?
Thank you. Glad to see everybody here at Gilly's Family Offering. I told Charles it might be getting so good, he might be here till about 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning. He told me to shut up. As I walked through the door, my eyes hit the darkness. I saw him alone at the bar. I walked over to him and said, you may not know me, but I sure do know who you are. Don't worry, my anger was spent long ago, and only the memories remain. But Lord, how I suffered, sometimes I still wonder, and maybe now you can explain. Tell me, how can I love her so much and then lose her so quickly to someone like you? Tell me, how did you know how to hold her? How did you know what to do? After all of the time I spent learning to love her and be what she needed me to. Tell me, how could I love her so much and then lose her so quickly to someone like you? He said, friend, let me buy you a drink and I'll tell you a story that's sad but it's true. How I loved her and held her till some drifter stole her from me like I stole her from you. I guess no one can own her. Her heart's like a soldier, a fortune her love's like the wind. And all I can think of is finding her new love and asking this question of him. Tell Tell me, how can I love her so much and then lose her so quickly to someone like you? How did you know how to hold her and please her? How did you know what to do? After all of the time I spent learning to love her and be what she needed me to. Tell me, how can I love her so much and then lose her so quickly to someone like you? Yeah, how can I love her so much and then lose her so quickly to someone like you? Thank y'all. We try to play some old classic country up here for you, the good stuff. We had a request every now and then for somebody like to hear some of the newer artists, and it's not real new, but it goes back a few years. But here's something from Kenny Chesney.
There's so many things I didn't say, and even though it may be too late, I want you to know I still love you so. If your car, I mean, looks like your car, every movie I see, you play the leading part, you're on my mind. Can't leave you behind. When I close my eyes, you're all I see. From the dead night, you're in my dreams throughout today. You're easy to find, you're always there when I close my eyes. My mind, I know you're far away, but here in my heart, nothing has changed. I'm still holding you like I'm used to in a busy street or in a crowded room. Wherever I go, just me and you together again. Girl, it never ends. When I close my eyes, you're all I see. From the dark and night, you're in my dreams throughout today. You're easy to find, you're always there when I close my eyes. You're always there. I close my eyes.
Thank y'all. We had a request last time play some Texas music. Here's your one that's real popular out there. It's off my latest album out there. Here's something called Jealous Heart. Thank you.
jealous heart, oh, jealous heart, stop beating. Can't you see the damage you have done? You have driven her away forever. Jealous heart, now I'm the lonely one. Sin tu amor es todo mi conciencia. Mi tu amor no me deja dormir. Dime que pues falta vida mía. Sin tu amor me voy a lo que sé. I'll play it in Spanish, fellas, come on. Es todo mi conciencia, mi tu amor no me deja dormir. Dime que pues falta vida mía, sin tu amor me voy a luz. Jealous heart, now I'm the lonely one. Thank y'all. Here's one.
How about a hand, another hand for Artie Rodriguez? Does a fine job. All that Spanish singing, I declare. Nobody says nothing about us having to play in Spanish when he does that. But we do. We're glad to have all of you out, and I appreciate you coming sort of a foggy night. And it was pretty thick fog for me coming over here, and I know it's probably worse out there now. Reminds me of here a few years back, Charles and Charles, the other Charles up here and that and back there. They early one morning, before daylight, they decided to go fishing. And it was foggy, just like this, real foggy. And they got the boat loaded up, and they was going down the road, just inching down the road, you know, couldn't hardly see nothing. Finally found a place where they were supposed to unload the boat, and they unloaded the boat and got in and went to fishing. And right away, they went to catching fish. And Charles said they had caught about 30 nice brim. And about 10 o'clock, the fog lifted, and they were sitting right in the middle of Highway 79. Didn't even know it. It was foggy now. We're going to bring this young fella up here and let him sing you a song now. And he does some good old songs, and we appreciate him doing them because we like them. How about a hand for Ashton Evans?
Send me the pillow that you dream on. Don't you know that I still care for you? So send me the pillow that you dream on. So darling, I can dream on it too. Each night while I'm sleeping, oh so lonely,
on band. Give Mr. Jimmy Miller a hand tonight on lead guitar. How about the best steel guitar player this South, Mr. Jimmy Powell? Send me the pillow that you dream on. Maybe time will let our dreams come true. So send me the pillow that you dream on. So darling, I can dream it too. Each night while I'm sleeping, oh so lonely, I share your love and dreams that once were true. So send me the pillow that you dream on. So darling, I can dream on it too. So darling, I can dream on it too. Thank you. God bless you. We have some celebrities up in the house tonight. I have some friends from Freeport here. Why don't we give them a hand? Thank them for being here tonight. Next song that I have is an old Billy Walker song called Charlie Shoots. I'd like to be in Charlie's shoes. That's what I always said. 'Cause he had you and everything tied with a golden thread. Then Charlie left and he went away. And when I got the news, it wasn't long till I was walking around in Charlie's shoes. Now I'm wearing out the shoes that Charlie wore. Walking back and forth across the floor. The troubles that drove him away, I've got for company. These nights in Charlie's shoes are killing me. Come on, band.
For company, and
These nights in Charlie's shoes are killing me. And these nights in Charlie's shoes are killing me. Thank you for coming to Gilly's family offer tonight. God bless you.
Ashton Evans, fine job, Ashton. He brought his fan club with him.
Yeah, I see that.
All right, we got an old boy that we're going to bring out here now. He's an old Alabama boy, and we're glad to have him down here. It's been a while since he's been here, but we always look forward to seeing him because he does some of the best Hank Williams Sr. I'm talking about that you'll ever hear. And I think one of these nights we need to get him to do just a whole set of Hank Williams songs. How about a hand for Mr. Danny Howell?
Today I passed you on the street, and my heart fell at your feet. I can't help it if I'm still in love with you. Somebody else walked by your side, and he looked so satisfied. I can't help it if I'm still in love with you. A picture from the past came slowly stealing as I brushed your arm and walked so close to you. And suddenly I've got that old time feeling. I can't help it if I'm still in love with you.
Jimmy Powell. Mr. Jimmy Miller.
It's hard to know another lips will kiss you and hold you just the way I used to do. But heaven only knows how much I miss you. I can't help it if I'm still in love with you. I can't help it if I'm still in love with you.
Thank y'all. Appreciate that. How's everybody doing tonight? Good. We're going to do a couple more tunes by Hank here. Maybe you'll remember this one. Some of you will.
Came in last night at 10:30. That baby of mine, she wouldn't let me in. So move it on over. Yeah, move it on over. Move over, little dog, cause the big dog moving in. She changed the locks on our front door, and my door key, it don't fit no more. So scoot it on over. Yeah, drag it on over. Move over, little dog, cause the big dog's moving in. Well, this doghouse here is mighty small, but it's better than no house at all. So move it on over. Yeah, drag it on over. Move over, old dog, cause the new dog's moving in. She She told me not to mess around. I done let the deal go down, so ease it on over. Yeah, drag it on over. Move over, little dog, cause the big dog moving in. She warned me not to mess around. I done let the deal go down, so ease it on over. Yeah, move it on over. Move over, little dog, cause the big dog's moving in. She'll crawl back to me on her knees, but I'll be busy scratching fleas. So move it on over, yeah, move it on over. Move over, let the dog, cause the duke dog's moving in. She told me not to mess around, but I done let the deal go down. So ease it on over, yeah, drag it on over. Cause the big dog's moving in. Well, move over, old dog, cause the new dog's moving in.
Something like that. Thank y'all. Appreciate it. All right, one more here by Mr. Hank Sr.
No one will ever know. My heart is breaking, although a million teardrops start to fall. And I'll cry myself to sleep, then wake up. I'll miss you, but no one will ever know. I'll tell them I found true love with another that I was glad the day you set me free. I'll even make believe I'd never loved you, then no one will ever know the truth but me.
Gilly Family Opera Band. Although a million teardrops
I'll cry myself to sleep. Then wake up smiling. I'll miss you, but no one will ever know. I'll tell them I found true love with another. That I was glad the day you set me free. And I'll even make believe that I'd never.
Thank y'all so much. I appreciate it.
All right, we're going to bring a fellow up here now. Comes all the way up over here from around Defuniac, I believe is right. Defuniac. We're going to let him get up here, and he does you some good old. We got any Gene Watson fans out there? He's pretty good at that stuff. And a little of this and a little of that, and we're going to let him get hooked up back there. We got any Canadians in the house with us tonight? Yes, sir. We're proud to have you, I'll tell you. Thanks. Y'all found out how cold Florida can get now, didn't you? I'll tell you what happens. Y'all need to quit packing them suitcases so tight. I'm convinced that what happens when y'all get down here to open all them suitcases, all that cold air gets out. But we got. Oh, did it come from Georgia? A lot of things come from Georgia, honey, I'll tell you. We're not going to talk about that. All right, we're going to get him up here. I think he's about tuned up. How about a hand for Dwayne Langston?
Yeah, mirror, mirror. On my wall, tell me who is the loneliest fool of them all. Oh, wait a minute, I believe I see the handsome staring back at me. Yeah, now I'm the one who swore that she would stay. It was right up to the moment that old jukebox went away. She didn't leave the table, she didn't leave the chair, but she knew what she was doing when she left you hanging there. Spend most of the morning laid up in bed. Lunch was black coffee and those three cigarettes. They say it'll kill me, but I've got a hunch, yeah, that this old broken heart is gonna beat them to the punch. Oh, me. Wait a minute, I believe I see. said, wait 1 minute, I believe I see the answer staring back at me. Yeehaw! All right, how about a hand for that band back there? Ain't they awesome? They're awesome. I'd like to, my mother's in the crowd tonight, and she hadn't heard me play in about 20 years, so. Y'all give Mary Gale over there a big hand. Gonna slow it down and do a Eddie Raven song for you. Living with me isn't always easy, but bless her heart, she tries. I put her through some crazy times, she always let it slide. But early this morning, I could hear her banging on the pots and pans. Something had finally got into her, she taken all that she could stand. And she said, who do you know in California, and what she doing calling here? Some people got a lot of nerve, you know, some people just don't care. I don't understand what makes a man do some of the things that you do. And tell me, who do you know in California, and what does she want with you? I was hiding behind the morning paper, I was hanging on her every word, trying to find a real good answer, one that wasn't too absurd. I could look her in the eye and tell her a lie, I don't know if I can. She knows just enough to know too much, now it's about to hit the fan. And she said, who do you know in California, and what she doing calling here? Some people got a lot of nerve, you know, some people just don't care. I don't understand what makes a man do some of the things that you do. And tell me, who do you know in California, and what does she want with you? And tell me, who do you know in California, and what she doing calling here? Some people got a lot of nerve, you know, some people just don't care. I don't understand what makes a man do some of the things that you do. And tell me, who do you know in California, and what does she want with you? Tell me, who do you know in California, and what does she want with you? Thank you very much. I certainly appreciate it. Gonna do one of my favorite artist songs. This was one by John Anderson. Yeah, well, I'm just an old chump of coal. Yeah, but I'm gonna be a diamond someday. Yeah, I'm gonna grow and glow till I'm so blue, pure and perfect. I'm gonna put a smile on everybody's face. Yeah, I'm gonna kneel and pray every day, lest I should become vain along the way. Yeah, I'm just an old chunk of coal now, Lord. Yeah, but I'm gonna be a diamond someday. Yeah, and I'm gonna learn the best way to walk. I'm gonna search and find a better way to talk. I'm gonna be the weapon at the world's best friend. I'm gonna go around shaking everybody's hand. Yeah, well, I'm gonna kneel and pray every day, lest I should be conveyed along the way. Yeah, I'm just an old chunk of coal now, Lord, but I'm gonna be a diamond song. I'm gonna spit and polish my old rough-ed self till I get rid of every single flaw. Yeah, I'm gonna be the world's best friend. I'm gonna go around shaking everybody's hand. Yeah, I'm gonna be the cotton-picking rage of the age. Yeah, I'm gonna be a diamond someday. Yeah, baby, now I'm just an old chunk of coal now, Lord, but I'm gonna be a diamond someday.
All right, thank you. Thank you very much. Y'all give a hand to the band. Ain't they awesome?
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Did he say we was awful? What did he say? No, awesome. Oh, thank you. Okay. All right. How about another hand for Dwayne Langston? Always does a fine job. We hadn't seen him in a while either. He said his mother hadn't heard him in 20 years. Has he got any better? Well, we're going to bring a fellow out from Graceville now. Have we got any Ray Stevens fans out there? I think he's going to do you a Ray Stevens song. How about a hand for Mr. Josh Cobb?
How y'all doing tonight?
Well, that's good. That's good. All right.
Well, when I was a kid, I'd take a trip every summer down to Mississippi to visit my granny and her auntie from the world. Well, I'd run barefooted all day long, climbing trees, freeze a song. One day, I happened to catch myself a squirrel. Well, I stuffed them down in an old shoebox, and I punched a couple holes in the top, and when Sunday came, I snuck him into church. Sitting way back in the very last pew, showing them to my good buddy Hugh, when that squirrel got loose and went totally berserk. Now what happened next is hard to tell. Some thought it was heaven, others thought it was hell, but the fact that something was among us was plain to see. As the choir sang I Surrender All, the squirrel run up Harv Newman's coveralls, and Harv leapt to his feet and said, something got a hold on me, yeah! The day the squirrel went berserk in the first self-righteous church in that sleepy little town of Pascagoula. It was a fight for survival that broke out in revival. They were jumping pews and shouting hallelujah. Well, Harv hit the aisles dancing and screaming. Some thought he had lizards, others thought he had a demon, but Harv thought he had a weed eater loose in his fruit balloons. But he fell to his knees to plead and beg, and the squirrel went out of his britches leg unobserved to the other side of the room. All the way down to the amen pew where sat Sister Bertha, better than you, had been watching all the commotion with sadistic glee. Why, you should have seen the look in her eyes when that squirrel jumped her garters and crossed her thighs. She leapt to her feet and said, Lord, have mercy on me. As the squirrel made laps inside her dress, she began to cry and then to confess the sins that would make a sailor blush with shame. And she told the gossip in church dissension, but the thing that got the most attention when she talked about her love life, and then she started naming names the day the squirrel went berserk in the first self-righteous church in that sleepy little town of Pascagoula. It was a fight for survival that broke out in revival. They were jumping pews and shouting hallelujah. Well, 7 deacons and the pastor got saved, and $25,000 got raised, and 50 volunteered for missions in the Congo on the spot. And even without an invitation, there was at least 500 rededications, and we all got rebaptized, we needed or not. Now, you've heard the Bible story, I guess, of how he parted the waters for Moses the past, all the miracles God has brought for this whole world. But the one I remember to my dying day is how he put that church back on the narrow way with a half-crazed Mississippi squirrel. The day the squirrel went berserk in the first self-righteous church in that sleepy little town of Pascagoula. It was a fight for survival that broke out in revival. They were jumping pews and shouting hallelujah. The day the squirrel went berserk in the first self-righteous church in that sleepy little town of Pascagoula. It was a fight for survival that broke out in revival. They were jumping pews and shouting hallelujah. The day the squirrel went berserk in the first self-righteous church in that sleepy little town of Pascagoula. Thank you. Truck when I was 3, drove 100,000 miles on my knees, hauled marbles and rocks, and though twice before I hauled a Barbie doll bed for the girl next door. She tried to pay me with a kiss, and I began to understand there's something women like about a pickup man. When I turned 16, I saved a few hundred bucks. My first car was a pickup truck. I was cruising the town, and the first girl I see was Bobby Joe Gentry, the homecoming queen. She flagged me down and climbed up in the cab and said, I never knew you were a pickup man. You can set my truck on fire and roll it down a hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a coupe de ville. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know, if it weren't for trucks, they wouldn't have tailgates. Met all my wives in traffic jams, but there's something women like about a pickup man. Most Friday nights I can be found in the bed of my truck at an old Chase Lounge. Backed into my spot at the drive-in show. You know, a cargo light puts off a romantic glow. Never have to wait in line at the popcorn stands, cause there's something women like about a pickup man. You can set my truck on fire and roll it down a hill, and I still would trade it for a coupe de ville. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know, if it weren't for trucks, they wouldn't have tailgates. Met all my wives in traffic jams, but there's something women like about a pickup man. I'll drive that pickup song. Let's get a hand for this band. They play such great songs, don't they?
bucket of rust or a brand new machine. Once around the block and you'll know what I mean. You can set my truck on fire and roll it down a hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a coupe de ville. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know, if it weren't for trucks, they wouldn't have tailgates. Met all my wives in traffic jams, but there's something women like about a pickup van. Yeah, this women like about a pickup man.
Thank you.
Riding on a midnight bus bound for Mexico. One was headed for vacation, one for higher education, and two of them were searching for lost souls. And that driver never ever saw the stop signs, and 18-wheelers can't stop on a dime. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. Well, that farmer left to harvest a home in 80 acres, the faith and love for growing things in his young son's heart. And that teacher left her wisdom in the minds of lots of children, and did her best to give them all a better start. And that preacher whispered, can't you see the promised land, as he laid his bloodstained Bible in that hooker's hand. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That's the story that our preacher told last Sunday, as he held that blood-stained Bible up for all of us to see. Said, bless the farmer and the teacher and that preacher who gave this Bible to my mama, who read it to me. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, now I guess we know. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Thank you.
Josh Cobb, how about a hand for Josh? We're going to bring one more fellow out here before we go to our intermission. For those of you that have not been here before, we got a fine concession stand up there, and I know you'll want to go up there and try out all the good things they've got to eat up there, and they've got filet mignon on the menu again tonight. That's right, but the way they fix it, it looks a whole lot like a hot dog. So y'all keep that in mind. And we'll be, after this fella gets through singing you a couple of songs, we're going to take a little intermission, and then we'll see you up there at the concession stand. But before we do that, we're going to bring out this guy. How about a hand for Mr. Ricky Haddock?
going far away in my common labor shoes. I turn the world all which way just because you asked me to. Like unto no other fear, simple love, simple truth. There's no end to what I do just because you asked me to. So let the world call me a fool, but if things are right with me and you, that's all that matters, and I'll do anything you ask me to. Knowing how much I love you, all the things that I've been through, I'd turn and walk away from you just because you asked me to.
Mind leaves me sometimes. Something to do with my younger years, I guess. We don't smoke marijuana in Muskogee. We don't take our trips on LSD. We don't burn our draft card down on Main. We like living right and being free. We don't make a party out of loving. We like holding hands and pitching woo. We don't let our hair grow long and shaggy like the hippies out in San Francisco do. But I'm proud to be an Okie from Muskogee, a place where even squares can have a ball. We still wave old glory down at the courthouse, and white lightning's still the biggest thrill of all. Leather boots are still in style, manly footwear.